Gosi. I'm Shali Zemirodi here with Brad Pomerantz.
And Ben Aaron.
And Ben Aaron.
And Steve Peasley, our financial mastermind. Welcome, guys.
Registered investment advisor and also president of KPP Financial, Dana Point. Welcome and thanks for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Always here telling us how we can make money, save money,
put it away.
That's why I like you, Steve.
Well, let's start with the big question. We hear these names, Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac. They sound like my great aunt. I'm not sure who they are, what they are.
It's true.
Yeah. But the federal government took them over.
Yes.
In English, what does that mean for us?
That means it's good news for us.
Why?
Now, these were private company and public companies traded on the exchange, and they still are, by the way. The government took over the management of them, but they didn't buy all the shares. They were issued warrants. As they pump money into them, they'll get ownership.
But how does that impact us, homeowners?
Have you noticed that the interest rate in the last 1 week has dropped, for 30-year mortgage, dropped 0.5%, approximately. What it will do, it was a drive down interest rates. Okay, that's what it will do.
So will it help those people with those floating interest rates so they may not go into foreclosure because rates are coming down?
That's a very good question. It depends on what their interest rate is tied to. The short answer would be no. Their interest rates are tied to LIBOR, most of them. And that's that's not the same thing.
Okay, let's move on if we can. And I want to put up a graphic, which is really quite interesting once you analyze it for us.
Yes.
And that's a question of affordability.
Correct.
OC homes and homes in Southern California, prices are dropping a bit.
Yes.
But again, for simple people like me, what does that mean?
I mean,
What does that mean for us?
Well, it's really good. No, these are high and low. Affordability means, okay, what's the median price of a home in California? Okay, in California is $400,000. Orange County is $500,000.
Okay?
That's come down. What's the median income in California and Orange County? Okay, and believe it or not, that's gone up a little bit in the last year. Not a lot, not up enough to stay up with inflation, but up. So what that does is, how much income does it take to buy a house, a 30-year mortgage house? How much percentage of my income will it take? The low, if you see the graphic, was like 21% back in 1996. The high, see that? The high was like 50% in 2006. Now, the first quarter, historically, it's about 32%
so where are
of
we
your
now?
Income. We're about 32%.
So it's a good time to buy a house, you would say, right now, or is it, should we wait a little longer?
I'm going to say that it's a great time to buy a house because interest rates are low, but expect house property values to keep going down for the next maybe year or less.
We all have a ton of questions, so we invite you at home, if you do have any questions for Steve Peasley, he comes back every week, email us at news@kdoc.tv. Your questions, we'll get them answered for you. And we want to thank KPP Financial President Steve Peasley. Check out his website, investtalk.com. We'll be back here next Thursday. And please email us. Thanks for being here, Steve.
Thank you for having me.
Thanks, Steve.
Steve Peasley. Coming up on Daybreak OC, some big waves and big names from the surfing world.
That's right. We actually caught up with Kelly Slater at Trestles. Hanging 10.
And next, she's home from Beijing with bling around her neck. OC Zone Olympian Natasha Watley is here to talk about how it feels to be a softball superstar.